Decorations. Alyssa.
Ooh, I love science on a Wednesday. Alrighty, guys, it's Wednesday, and so we know what that means. We've got Henry in the studio today to give us the midweek forecast. And he can't say hump day anymore due to copyright issues, so I'll do it for him. It's hump day, and it's going to be 34 degrees for the high today. Flurries and some light snow showers, but that should dry up by about 9 a.m. So just be careful out there as you make those morning commutes. We'll be right back.